exactly what is going down here. This is the first annual Toyota Thunder on the Cumberland, featuring some of the best, most legendary drivers in tunnel powerboat racing. This is going to be a treacherous course, as the drivers were telling us actually in studio, and that is probably one of the most close-knit courses that they're used to driving on. When you're talking about being on lakes and things like that, obviously a 3-mile course, which is very tight from bridge to bridge, is going to create some challenges itself when you talk about 10 to 12 boats on the water doing in excess of 140 miles an hour all at the same time. So to tell you a little bit about Thunder on the Cumberland, this is a 3-mile course, of which you're going to see about 4 or 5 heats today, featuring some of the best, most legendary drivers that this sport does have to offer.